Hi, this is Nick with Surf and Turf Roofing. I'm at 32 Bartime Street. Now, Gerald, I know we talked briefly about your roof and some of the water stains that you have. Right here in particular, there's a soft spot that Dom and I found, and there's many throughout your whole roof. Now, what that tells me is that there's water getting underneath your shingles causing rot to your wood. And if that's not addressed soon, it's basically gonna rot out and you're gonna have holes in your roof. Now, I know we touched briefly on the ventilation, and you're definitely right. The ventilation is causing major problems because that shingle right there, that adhesive is basically gone. And the nail exposed is also getting water underneath it. And it's like a stalactite that just takes water and it just drips down right into your wood, causing more rot. Now also, I went over here to this pipe collar and this should have shingles right here and right here, and it doesn't. And it's also made out of aluminum. So the next time that we have one of those really windy storms, that's just gonna blow that right up, and that wind-driven rain is gonna go right in between there, causing water damage as well. One last thing I did want to touch on is your valleys here. They were installed improperly. They should be flipped the other way. So that means there's no way that there's an ice and water shield here and on your entire roof that you said was a four pitch, which needs ice and water shields across the entire roof. So what's happening is there's water shooting right under these shingles, and that's why you're getting that stain in your living room. And if it's not addressed, that's basically going to start dripping and causing rot in your roof. I'm really glad you called Dom and I out here. We're going to hop in our car and we're going to show you the best solution for you.